Penn State Hershey Children's Hospital.
It has been over 2 years since construction started on the new freestanding Penn State Hershey Children's Hospital. In tonight's Building Blocks, we take an animated tour and learn how it's helping the staff transition to a new state-of-the-art facility.
We have a mini map sort of showing where you are within the facility.
This 3D model of the future children's hospital is helping doctors, nurses, and other staff navigate the building before they even step foot inside.
People are asking the question, okay, how am I going to get there? Where am I going to go for this? Where's pharmacy? Where's blood bank? What will be the pathway that I take to go from the emergency room to the ICU? We'll have that all planned out, so it won't be the first time they see it.
It helps them sort of get familiar with the new hospital, one, and it also sort of helps them understand what their new processes or their workflows will be in the new building.
The 3D program uses various models and input from architects and contractors.
It's as simple as playing a video game, so I'm using the keyboard, the back and front arrows to move in this.
Sonali Kumar, an architectural engineering graduate student at Penn State, creating the model, incorporating as much detail to make the experience as realistic as possible.
So this is the fourth floor, and it gives you, this is the nurse's station.
As soon as patients start arriving, they've got to function and be up and going right away.
Patients and their families will also get to use the program to see the hospital before they visit. And the new Children's Hospital building is expected to open later this year. We have a live webcam of the construction on our website. Just go to fox43.com and click on the Building Blocks tab.